Lincoln finally did meet William. Things then went really well. The two met in November 2016 at the Cambridge home in Kensington Palace. Kate was not there because she was with him. Up until that moment, Kate had seemingly not shown much interest in learning more about Meghan, but that wasn't necessarily a slight at Meghan. The Duchess is extremely guarded person, the book claims, and unfortunately, as time went on, the two never had much more in common, other than the fact that they live at Kensington Palace, the torso the authors. Meghan Markle hoped to be close to Kate Middleton. Meghan was reportedly hoped to have a confidant in Kate, someone to help her wade through the waters of being royalty, but that never happened. Harry and Meghan went their separate ways. An excerpt from Fighting Freedom, Hagen, Mary and Meghan in the Making of a Modern Family, reads, despite the palpable attraction between them, there was no goodbye kiss, no expectation, just a hint that something was there and they hoped to see each other again soon. And soon, they were in a full-fledged relationship. Then Harry was ready to defend the union to anyone. And when William found out about Harry's new love, he told his brother to slow down. Don't feel you need to rush it. And William told Harry, according to sources, take the children at Hemel Hall. Meghan was disappointed when she didn't get to meet Kate, but having gotten along so well with Harry's brother, she didn't think much more about them then. The book states, Meghan Markle's first time meeting Kate Middleton. Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton's brief first meeting didn't go how Meghan had hoped. Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, didn't exactly get the warmest welcome into the royal family when she and Prince Harry as much time as you need to get to know this girl, the book reads. And this warning seemed like a rejection in the eyes of Harry. Harry went mental and accused his brother of trying to finish their relationship before it had started, the source told Daily Mail. But when Meghan finally did get to meet Kate Middleton, the moment was very brief. On January 10th, 2017, Meghan and Harry went back to William and Kate's home. According to the book's authors, Ermine Scobie and Caroline Duran, the Duke of Sussex first decided to get married. Media outlets dumped them and Prince William and Catherine, Duchess of Cambridge, the new Fab Four. Fans thought that the royals were stepping into a new era of the Sussexes and the Cambridges at the helm. But unfortunately, the group didn't get along so well as fans had hoped. Meghan Markle's introduction to Prince Harry and Prince William. Meghan and Harry met through a mutual friend in 2016. The first date was at the Dean Street townhouse. At the end of the evening, which had lasted almost 3 hours, of all the people in the royal family, Meghan has said that she hoped to develop a close relationship with Kate, but was never given the chance, a source told Daily Mail. It was hurtful and disappointing for Meghan. Meghan and Harry have since moved to Care America, widening the gap between Meghan and Kate.